And now just ticking back out to $12, in fact, as the light goes on. So favourite Jack's Well, box three. We're ready. Race eight. They're away. And out deep, trying to cross them here. It's going to get over Zipping Walter. Got down to lead. G. Jack's Well in a bit of bother back in the ruck, and they go to the back. Zipping Walter away by three. Aston Gypsy gives chase, and three away Forsaken. Three away next to Jack's Well. Victor Reed's well back with seven enemies and another storm, but off the back, Zipping Walter out by three to Forsaken. Aston Gypsy, then Jack's Well running home, turning. Zipping Walter in front. Forsaken moving up. Jack's Well late. It leads all the way. Zipping Walter has beaten Forsaken, Jack's Well and Aston Gypsy. Then seven enemies, Victor Reed, and another storm. The time here is around 30 and 60. After the running of race number eight, Zipping Walter has crossed and led them all the way. 6, 5, 3 and 8 the numbers. 6, Zipping Walter for Ben Rawlings. Second, going to 5, Forsaken for Neil Mann. And third to three, which is Jack's Well for Cameron Butcher. Numbers here, 6, 5, 3, 8, fourth after race number eight here at Angle Park.